Also been joined by some political leaders. Let's listen to what's happening live at the Uhuru Park.
Charged and convicted of contempt because of demanding, because of following what is in accordance with a Bill of Rights, a people's right. And therefore, it looks to me, and allow me to say this, our friends in Jubilee have hearts of stone. We want to pray to God that He'll give them overnight hearts of flesh. They need healing. And the doctors who bring about healing, isn't it? Looking at Afya House, it is a ministry of heal. It's not ministry of health. Just look at that. That in itself, ladies and gentlemen, shows you the state of health in our country. If there's one thing that we cannot afford as a nation, is to have a continued health crisis. I want to tell you, ladies and gentlemen, if Jubilee are unable to deal with it, Keep Hope Alive is in under 6 months, this matter will not be there. So, I said in Kisii, and I repeat, Jubilee, because they're the ones with the reins of power. CBA is simply CBA. They don't have no mandate. No money.
No politics.
No politics. Oh, I hear you. No politics. I hear you.
CBA.
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 Thank you.
CBA.
CBA. Thank you.
I
started by saying, I am in total agreement. I started by saying, no politics. It's a political. That was my starting point. Can you imagine how many of our people are dying? This is what I'm saying. We must all pray that God gives all of us hearts of flesh and not hearts of stone. That's all there is. And therefore, I congratulate Senior Counsel, Senator Orengo, and my own Senator Mutula Jr. I think that is proper. No politics. No politics. But I gave orders as my own party leader to Senator Junior and Senator Omar to talk to the doctors. And I hope you do appreciate that. God bless you. Thank you.